Hi, my name is Scott Tassi for Albers Anglers. I've got a tip for you today on what I do to modify my jigs to keep them more weedless. With the water being up in the bushes right now and everything flooded, this might keep you from getting it hung up a little more often. So I'm going to take my motion fishing jig straight out of the package. And the first thing I'm going to do is trim the weed guard. So if you can see where the barb is, which is right there, I kind of draw an imaginary line from the back of that barb straight across, and that's where I trim the guard. So then you can see it's kind of straight in line with the barb. The next thing, most important thing that I do, and maybe some of you already do this, and some of you may know, some of you may not, but I take my thumb underneath the weed guard and push it up towards the eyelet and fan it out. Like that. So now, instead of having the solid straight balled up weed guard, you got it fanned out now. That will keep you from getting hung up way more than just normal. So that's my tip for jig modifications and what I do to them to keep them more weedless and catch more fish.